Okay, I'm back for another video.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
Good to know. What exactly am I supposed to do here? Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff here. Okay, it's pointing to the exact opposite point. Are you kidding me? Ugh. I can only assume I need some blue goo over there. Or not. Ah, oh, come on. Goo. Stick to it. Stupid. And probably won't. Nope. Cause it can only stick to my surfaces. Okay, let's try this now. More blue! More! I really have to stop the very instant of that. Obviously need a lot of speed to get into that thing. Don't break. Okay, so I need to put a cube over there. Now what does this do? That one just... What? Oh! Of course. Okay, so now I know how to get over there. Now I just need... Oh god, I need to do something like that, don't I? This will have to be painted with orange, of course. Splash. Yes. Okay. Good luck.
Woo!
Oh! Oh, God. Seriously. How could I forget something so crucial? Now it needs to be painted blue. Ugh. Okay, so first off, paint that blue. No, not that. That. Thank you. And now I can come back there.
There's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
Screw you. I don't want you fiddling with my body.
Thank you, I can't believe I'm thanking these people, for staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing. You've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
So this is closed, obviously. Why wouldn't this be? Huh. So there and there. Through here. Gamma. What am I doing? Oh, right. today. Kill it, it's evil! Are you sure the bird is the evil one, Gladys? I actually can. La-di-do. Okay, this one is here. Perfect. Now, wee-hoo! Uh-oh.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're gonna see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive and do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Not test if you're allergic. How am I even supposed to know that? God. Okay, let's go. This is potato. Okay, no more doing that. White cube! I don't even know what to do with it, but... Yay! White goo everywhere. Yay. Splendid. Oh god, I can't see. Okay, so where the hell am I supposed to go? Okay, the exit is up there. Hmm. not what I meant to do. Okay, so I need to get somewhere high. Why did I do that for? Okay, back through. Blech. This pillar is right. Damn it. Probably won't work. Let's see, okay. I got it. Right, stand on ready. Okay. Get through. Come on! I really had to miss it, didn't I? Oops. Forgot. Maybe if I... probably not. I know, I'm doing something wrong tonight. Oops. Really? I'm starting to hate this. Oh god, I'm probably not even doing it right. Am I?
Alright, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons, whoop, don't make lemonade. Yeah. Make life take the lemons back.
Yeah.
Get mad!
Yeah.
I don't want your damn lemons! What am I supposed to do with these?
Yeah, take the lemons!
Demand to see life's manager!
Yeah.
Make life rue the day and thought it could give Kame Johnson the lemons! Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down with the lemon.
Oh, I like this guy.
I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down.
Burn his house down. Burning people. He says what we're all thinking.
The point is, If we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping, artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this, and I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Hell, put her in my computer. I don't care. All right, test's over.
Okay, so the...
You can head on back to your
glad
desk.
As you are, Carol.
Goodbye, sir.
Ah! Screw this. Did I seriously just solve this thing by mistake? Seriously? Did I? I did, didn't I? Oh god. Hang on. I need somewhere to jump off of. Oh god, it was just that simple. Oh god, I'm so bad at this game. Ooh, no trickery this time. Thank you for volunteering. You're welcome. Please return to your disc. Okay. What if I don't want to sit at the disc? Bet you need to consider that. Zoom view for. Oh dear. Which floor do I need to get to? See if this works. Whee! Ah. Oh, it did. Cool. Now what? Well, this is swiftly getting tedious. Where am I going? No, ow. That's not the right way. Okay. That was the right way. right way, but it wasn't enough. Oof. Apparently. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Darn it. Oh! Almost missed. Almost. Yes! Ha 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 ha. Loading. Okay, open the door. Thank you.
I know things look bleak, but that crazy man down there was right. Let's not take these lemons. We are going to march right back upstairs and make him put me back in my body. And he'll probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and I have no plan. Well, I'm not going to lie to you. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1 and that's with some generous rounding.
I'm glad if you actually said
Jumbo,
something cute.
Let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's at least explode with some dignity.
Oh god, I'm glad to see you. Didn't expect to hear that from you, seriously. Okay, so obviously we need to get over to that one. To the beam. Come up there, but won't that make me... oh well. Worth a try. Oh no, 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 no! Oh. Oh god. Yeah, paint blue! Paint it blue! I just need to go down here again. Oh god, please. Yes. Bye! Seriously, now what? I can't even... What? Oh. I see. Huh? What? Okay, let's see. Probably won't work. Oh! And I didn't even hit. That's brilliant. That's just brilliant. Stop flipping me around. Thank you. Okay. Are you? Uh-oh.
Woo!
Oh, cool. Ah! Didn't expect that. This game is good. Okay, so I need to get some of this onto that. That's most likely not what I need. Oh wait, yes it is. I need to. I'm so brilliant. orange.
Woo!
At least I think so. Then I need that stuff here. I bounce up. Okay, let's see if this works. Ooh. Wait. Oh no, I screwed it up, didn't I? Ooh, that didn't go. That's fine. So and it's just like this. Of course it was.
Woo!
Obviously, I need some glue up here. I know there's gel flowing through those. I'm guessing this door is locked. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Well, this place is dark. Where on earth am I supposed to go now? To assess the situation better. Whoa. This be huge. potato head. Let's do these. Lottie. Going up.
If you can get me in front of him, I'll fry every circuit in that little idiot's head. As long as I don't listen to what I'm saying, I should be okay. Probably.